3-2-3-3 આયોજિત લાયન્સ લીડરશીપ સમિટમાં અત્રે પધારે તમામ પ્રિન્ટ અને ઇલેક્ટ્રોનિક્સ મીડિયાનું લાયન્સ ડિસ્ટ્રિક્ટ 3-2-3-3 અને પીઆર એજન્સી રીધમ કોમ્યુનિકેશન આપ સૌનું હાર્દિક સ્વાગત કરે છે. અને હું લાયન્સ ઇન્ટરનેશનલ ડિરેક્ટર શ્રી નેવીભાઈ શાહને હું માઇક હેન્ડ ઓવર કરું છું અને અને હવે તેઓ આ પ્રેસનું હેન્ડલ કરશે. ધન્યવાદ.
Thank you very much, and I'm delighted that the All India Lions Leadership Summit is with us. He comes from Australia. He travels foundation hai. 2007 mein this foundation was rewarded as the world's best NGO. So this is mentioned in districts. India mein 72 district hai, 69 districts in India. All over the world we have 757 districts. Yahan ka jo district governor hai 3-2-3-B is Vinod Bhai Patel. I would like to welcome you to this conference. Is conference ka mahatva ye hai ki aaj Ahmedabad mein hamare antarrashtriya adhyaksh hai, our international president is here, and we would like the media to ask questions, to share about his presence. Ahmedabad has to come into global spotlight, and I think this is a great opportunity for the media to be interacting with our international president. To Foundation Rebecca, and LCIF ke bare mein hum itna kuch baat karte hain, so we will show you a quick video on LCIF as well. But then before the video, I would like to once again welcome you to this conference. Yahan par All India Lions Leadership Summit shuru hua hai aaj se. It will go on in the second. There will be more than 1,200 delegates from all over the country participating. And it will be a big event.
Every one of you. The idea is we have been supporting Lions clubs, not only in their activities, in meeting, talking about projects, but even supporting projects all over India and the neighboring countries. We, as our international director said, we are present in 208 countries.
International leadership have put faith and trust on a leader from India to lead the new century. So we are happy that Ahmedabad gave the first international president, Rohit Mehta, from India. Apna Rohit Bhai, Hindustan ka sabse pehla international president tha, 1908 mein president tha. ઇન્ડિયામાંથી ફરીથી પ્રેસિડેન્ટ બન્યા 2005 અશોક મહેતા બોમ્બેથી, અને વર્લ્ડના ત્રીજા પ્રેસિડેન્ટ હિન્દુસ્તાનમાંથી, અને લાયન્સ જગતના 100 વર્ષ પૂરા કરે અને નવી સદી શરૂ કરનાર વ્યક્તિનું નામ છે નરેશ અગ્રવાલ. અને વર્લ્ડની અંદર જે મેમ્બરશિપ ઇન્ડિયાની ઇક્વેલન્ટ ઓફ અમેરિકા વ્યાર રિયલી 50-50
વ્યાર. I'm looking forward to spending a little bit of time here. I think all of you saw the video and noticed that our foundation does activities in several different areas, really what's important in the community. And each one of those that was represented has a very real presence here. The community services and the humanitarian needs, already we talked about the grant that was recently given for the physiotherapy college. So I think it's important that the press also realizes that it's not just the activities from our foundation, and it's not just the members providing the service, but the members are also donors to our foundation and donors to their communities, and are really helping to fund a lot of those various projects.
And so I think it's always important that the Lions and the press meet together on a regular basis. So the press knows the sort of work that Lions does around the world, because we're often in India, particularly in the Lions, that we develop leaders. Leaders who are prepared to stand up and lead, and not be yes men, but leaders who are going to make a difference in India. Why India? Well, from
projects in India are wide and varied, ranging from restoration of sight with cataract operations to alleviating poverty with women, helping them set up businesses, to reading action programs for helping eradicate local people don't have to travel for hours to get to a major city to have the blood cleaned.
International Secretary to Lions Clubs International News for Isami region, like India, South Asia, Middle East, and Africa. અમદાવાદમાં આપણે મિટિંગ રાખી છે ઓલ ઇન્ડિયા લાયન્સ લીડરશિપ સમિટ, એમાં 1500થી ઉપર
અને હવે આ કોન્ફરન્સની જે કંઈ મેટર છે પ્લીઝ તમે મીડિયામાં એને બરાબર પબ્લિસિટી આપજો.